I'll get you fixed up.
Take a break after that. That last one probably posted at we were at the Crown or whatever. That one got my blood pressure up. I'll tell you what, this game is a fucking blast. I have tons of fun on it, but it also is very aggravating sometimes, very frustrating. If you hadn't noticed, but turn the game off and feel like, oh, it's over. But that's just kind of the nature of these online shooter games. They bring out lots of saltiness. Especially when things aren't going very well. Actually why I avoided them for quite a while there. A lot of my earlier videos, pretty much all of them, I never even played multiplayer. I was over it.
I hope enemy heavy.
No game like Planet Side. Wish I had gotten into this earlier. At least it's still very much alive as fuck. Still lots of people. If you see my other videos and anyone else's, you'll see that there can be some straight up crazy ass fights sometimes, hundreds of people. I remember the first little while I was trying to record and play this game and had my old computer, how frustrating it was, getting like 15, 20 frames most of the time. Hard to shoot anybody. Certainly easier now with the new computer.
Come on,
90% of all the, like, complaining, shit-talking I do when I play this, it's all in good fun. It's just how these games are. They bring out those, reactions. Although probably 90% of all the shit I talk about snipers is not in good fun. I really do get salty about snipers. Almost there. Almost to my 600. I can get my tank rocket launcher lock on one. It's gonna be a good investment, I hope. I think I've only ever even killed like one guy with a pistol, and that was after I already like lit him up with an assault rifle first. Waters is redemption. I'm pretty sure I'm in here.
Enemy soldier down.
Sorry, bud. The trick is not getting shot by friendlies or shooting friendlies.
Out!
Great. Thanks.
Got extra ammunition here. Ammunition here. I've got ammo for you. Got extra ammunition here.
We're still coming in, though. So, are we going to push out beyond Watterson's Redemption, or what? They're saying to push the ice up. Oh, tech plant. I'll see where people are moving before I decide where to go. I'm not sure the fight's actually done here yet. I mean, probably most of them. Maybe not. Oh, they're still with their cap at C.
Watch it. Sit. Infiltrator in the area.
Eyes open. Enemy.
Well, at least I got him. You remember to buy my proximity talk key or something else in numpad 4. Looks like they're all gathering over there for something. Echo Valley, huh? Oh, fine. Let's make sure people are right. Yeah, looks like they are going there. Alright. Well, let's not draw fire from the sniper. If they are attacking Echo Valley, it's not much of an attack. I'm gonna go back here for a minute. Trouble deciding now. There's always a fight going on down there, it seems like. It says there's still battle happening here. Yeah. Hell with it. Let's go to Echo Valley. Looks like they're setting up, I think. I'm thinking there's no enemies here. If it's just gonna be a peaceful little sit around at the substation thing, I'm all for it. Like I probably said in an earlier video, I've come to appreciate downtime sometimes. I mean, maybe not just sitting in a warp gate doing nothing, but this ain't nothing. We are gonna cap it in a few minutes. Maybe they'll counterattack. Let's hope not. Oh. Sure. Where are they at? Oh, they're here. Huh. I don't know these people, but... I shall wait and defend with them. Why not? Spawn.
Enemy transport spotted.
See if they try to do that again. Do not be surprised. Shit.
Time to close the deal.
Fuck. God damn it. Shit. Didn't even notice until it was way too late there. Thanks, Tyrone, but... Are you fucking joking? Spawn and get run over? That's nice. Asshole. I'm feeling it's about to turn into a shitstorm. He got his. Looks like we got some backup coming in.
I'll get you fixed up.
Greg, help!
Good job, frag grenade.
Stop shooting!
Back. God damn it. Fuck.
Everyone, push an A point, go, go, go.
kind of could use a heavy assault.
Frag out! Let me heal you.
Oh fuck.
I shall be
fuck. Damn it. Oh, it was a friendly fire. I must have gotten their way.
Carthage has fallen to the Vanu sovereignty.
What, we lose the entire continent or something? Oh no.
Here.
Sorry there, Russ.
Can you use a medic here? Someone pass me out!
Grenade out! I can heal you.
Grenade out!
This. Why are we back here? Must have been the next closest place, I guess. That's not good. See what's going on here. So we're still trying to get this. We have no damn spawn point though. They're way back here. That's no good. Especially considering most of these people can't get up the hill. There we go. Someone's on it. Looks like a little bit of a better spawn. Not really, but always been up to. Hopefully, we won't have to scale a bunch of fucking mountains on the way. Oh, even better. Someone really needs to get a Sunderer in there. I don't know how to set those things up. I still need to mess around with it. I've been putting it off. Fantastic. Shit, dickholes sitting on the fucking top of a hill with sniper rifles. How cliche is that? So, my question is, what in the hell are we fighting for here? Obviously, we're not going for Echo Valley. This way. Oh, now we gotta defend, huh? So it says. So we're going for this? I don't quite understand what those are.
Hostile Liberator spotted. I'm not sure I can do anything about this. Clear about what we're trying to accomplish here. There's no way I'm getting in there. There's no way I'm gonna help if I do. To even try for here. It looks like everyone's back at defending Redemption. Guess I better just redeploy. Not doing anyone any good out here.
mean, it looks like they're trying to go up in here, but... I'm a little conflicted about what I should be trying to do right now. Oh well, we'll go here and we'll follow other people. How about that? Jesus. Come on now. So are we just going up the hill? Or? Drift jets. What's a drift jet? Let's see here. Infantry gear. Light assault. I don't get it. Is it? Oh, no, no. What the hell? Infantry gear. Light assault. Doesn't seem to be anything. I don't need this crap. Whatever. So we're trying to get down in here, apparently. How? Just kind of shooting spitballs here. So they got vehicles, aircraft, and then people running around on the top of the hills. This isn't going very well. Maybe I ought to see if there's a new spawn. really ought to pull heavy assault, but I mean.
Need to reload.
But I'm not a medic, I could have helped you there, pal. Sure don't. I guess I can't spawn. Spawn anything in here or something.
The enemy, heavy spot.
Someone got one up there, that's good. Looks like we got some backup coming in finally too. Ah, it's gone. Crap. It's not getting easier, is it? Oh. didn't know you could. Can't shoot. Oh, he's cloaked. Sneaky, sneaky. I only got one. Drive by.
Enemy sight spotted.
All that really got me was put back here, though. Should I pull a vehicle? Maybe even a tank? Give it a shot. Oh fuck, we're like losing this place. I think everyone's sidetracked. Maybe it doesn't matter.
Plano safe identified.
Well, where is the waypoint? Is it still the same place? It is. Everyone's going up that way. I'd pull a tank out, but I think I might just get in the way. I'm not very good with them yet. Sure, you gotta practice, but I don't feel like it, at least this life.
Side, in the air!
Sunder out here now. That's good. Oh my god. Oh, he didn't die. No, he's probably let us all. Or something. Oh, there goes our sunder. Must have been a fucking suicide bomber. Just gonna be all over the top.
Spotting an enemy heavy.
Nice shooting there, boss.
ID'd an enemy lightning. Spotted sight identified. In the air.
What? Really could use a heavy assault out here. Just because I've got an airlock on. Alright, I'm gonna change class here. See if it helps. Hey! Never mind, next time. I owe you. God damn. Okay. Now I'll change. Oh no, no. Oh, I actually have a. I'll do trooper. How about that? No. Let's see. That's. I didn't even realize I could actually do anything there. What the hell is this? Oh no. There goes our sender. This thing's only really useful for this. Still not that useful sometimes. God damn it! I do that all the time. I click way too early.
Eyes on the BS side.
I had a fucking nickel for every time I did that. A couple minutes.
Bonnie, site identified.
What was I just saying about clicking too early? Okay, finger is off the left mouse button. Back here, huh? Spawn tube. Something's so not poetic about the word spawn tube. Sounds dirty. Oh yeah, look at that spawn tube action. That was interesting. I guess they wanted us to change spawn, huh? Good call. Run.
Side in the area.
Damn it, man. Where am I going?
Am
Let's try this again, shall we? Let's just go over here. Oh well, you know, sometimes you run into level 120s trolling around for newbies and aircraft, I guess. After 10 minutes or so of fucking around trying to figure out what to do, someone finally gave us a new squad waypoint that wasn't in the same place. So here we go. Got as close as I could. Hopefully now I'll actually be able to spawn over here. His mic on the bottom of the left.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
We have to do a lot to go back and forth over here. I think this is nearby. We're almost like people that old.
I have no earthly fucking idea what this guy is saying. Oh my god.
I wonder if anyone's gonna tell this guy his mic sounds like fucking garbage. I don't feel like being rude right now. Oops, I didn't want to change spawn, I wanted to change class.
Enemy flash.
Dude. Stop fucking talking. Ah. I really don't want to have to be the one to be like, yo, your mic sounds like a fucking aluminum trash can under the ocean. Seems like someone's got to do it. He's obviously trying to communicate and no one knows what the fuck he's saying. People always gotta run up behind you and ruin all the fun, don't they?
kind of shit drives me fucking nuts. I mean, I hit that guy several fucking times, at least, and he just turns and I'm dead. Oh, there's some behind me. Never mind. Quit fucking reviving me with someone behind us, asshole. God. I'm gonna get caught in a fucking death cycle. Who the hell put this thing back here? Valley, but the place on. No one was over there helping. I'm not just gonna be part of a futile attack and not have any fun just for the sake of the grand strategy. Is there still nobody over there? Yeah, there isn't shit happening. We're not getting in there, so. Until other people go over there too, I'm not going over. I'm not just gonna be a fucking cannon fodder. Oh, you cunt. Must be nice to get one hit kills, huh? Douchebag.
Enemy, heavy spot!
I got a few people. Something. Shit.
trying up here. I think, car is in a different place. Well, we'll see. I haven't been having the best of luck so far, so... Ow. How was that? Jaeger's fist, I guess. Overall, this has been a hell of a fight. This place too. Apparently we're not going to keep anything. Seems to be like a late night for me, late night phenomenon. When I get on here, we're just getting our ass kicked everywhere. Got my 600. See if it's worth it. might need to bust out the old assault, heavy assault. Oh god. Holy shit. They keep calling for Echo Valley, but is anyone actually over there? Get over and at least try and help. Change of scenery, if nothing else. I just don't think we're getting in there. I mean, we may need it or whatever, but I don't think there's any goddamn way we're gonna get in there. Not with everyone tied up back where I just was. hold the high ground. I don't think understand that it's important. I mean, I don't know how this works so much in the grand plan, but this is a pain in the fucking dick. Not fun getting killed constantly. Having a hopeless fucking fight. No one else is helping over here. I'm moving. Go somewhere where some actual, well, I won't say not hopeless, but seemingly less hopeless fights are happening.
I'll get you fixed up.
Hostile light assault troops.
Enemy light assault in the area.
Enemy flash in the area.
Okay, never mind, it seems kind of hopeless. So.
Maverick just doesn't seem right. Trooper sounds generic enough. There's like an effective range limit in this or something. It's gotta be. Oh wow, I hope that hasn't been happening for too long. I just noticed my recording program said high encoding. It doesn't happen too much. But yeah, now I have to stop. If that continues. I hope that hasn't been going on for very long. Attack doesn't look like it's going any better, does it? I really want to get enough certs to get that lock-on rocket for the vehicles. I saw that one coming in from like forever away there. Still kind of like a low-key, futile battle going on over there, still in the hills. Thanks, asshole. Watch where you're fucking driving. With this shit. This happens like in the middle of the night every night lately. See if it calms down. It's like, I mean, I can't do anything with this happening. I can take a screenshot. Oh, someone talked. Look at this. Welcome to Canadian Internet. At least Alberta Canadian Internet. In a small town. Planet Side 2 on acid. Yeah, it's definitely
identified
my
identified a Republic Mosquito.
gonna try redeploying over back over here, help defend, see if that helps.
Scythe has been taken out.
Got a visual on a mag rider?
Okay. Shot at by a tank. Oh dear. He's after me, unbelievable. What a fucking prick. Seriously, you're gonna chase a fucking quad around? You feel better, Mr. Level 113? I really wish this guy would stop talking. Like, seriously. He's just making it worse. I've been playing so long, my eyes are starting to hurt. That's not good. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, what a fucking cunt. Okay, you know what? My it's all good attitude is going into the shitter right about now.
Thank you much.
Fucking cunts. Fuck out of our base. Let's get the hell out of here.
Guys, keep the fire.
Dude.
Keep the fire in front of us.
Stop talking.
Yeah, keep the fire in front of us.
Thank you. Shoot this thing? Guess so. I'm not sure what we're doing, but...
Yeah, let's shoot the turret. We're gonna get out of here. Yeah, keep the boys.
Need to reload.
Interesting. I'm not sure what we're doing. Just destroying player made construction, I guess.
Need to reload.
Shoot at it, I guess.
Got extra ammunition.
Reloading, cover me.
I've got ammo for you.
Oh my god, this guy, I'm gonna fucking shoot him.
Okay, I'm sorry, but to be honest, everything you're saying is very... I can't understand anything you're saying at all.
Thank God someone finally said it. Yeah, I honestly can't pick it up either.
We're doing a gal drop on the hive, so we're at the warp gate, loading into gal.
Am I missing something with my settings?
Sorry, repeat that.
We're galaxy dropping on the hive that he has marked on the map. We're in a gal at the warp gate right now, loading up.
Okay, doke. I got that.
I need to check my key bindings. Platoon. Oh, fuck. Platoon voice chat. Numpad 1. It just happens to be the key that I use to turn my recording program on. So I'm not gonna hit that yet. Let me see if I can change that real quick. Platoon voice chat. How about B? Yes.
I'm going to fly underneath the skyship. That's what we're doing. I'll let you know. Set it right up there in the building. That's right.
Galaxy's pretty tough as far as I know, but...
I'm 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
Fantastic. And there goes my internet too. That was a little bit of an anticlimactic ending right there. Well, I guess we'll head over to Amarish and see what's happening. Honestly, though, I've been playing for a little over 2 hours now, so I'm just going to cut it, I think. I don't know. We'll see what's happening. Let's see where everyone else shows up. Everyone's here, I guess.
Are you going to pull a drop for anybody?
Indar. Okay.
We're gonna pull a Sunday way. If you do need a wait, see if people are out in the continent.
Still can't hear him. He keeps having people tell him it's Mike's shit.
That sounds cool, right? We can drop a line of bunkers in the woods with a bunch of walls all connected to each other. Just make up the Chinese wall across the entire continent. of a skirmisher, figure out what the enemy is doing.
So we need someone else being fucking platoon leader that has a bike that actually works. Still shit. Got even worse than it was. Where are we going? Oh man, you wanna... We win. Ah, there we go.
Ammunition here.
Gotta wait. Fantastic. Love waiting. Okay, well, while I'm waiting, I'm going to take this opportunity to use the bathroom. Waiting for 2 hours, or an hour, or something like that. Too long, hold on.
I've got ammo for you
here. Ammunition here.
Alright. Now I feel like a human again. If only my connection wasn't in the goddamn gutter.
Keep rolling. You've got this.
visual on a hostile light assault trooper.
That brought new meaning to hostile takeover.
Got an ID on an enemy galaxy?
It's a fake. Hey. Whoa, the wasn't it? Got an ID on an enemy galaxy? You must go with the plane in that place.
It sounds like it's coming from like the fifth dimension, right?
Amen, brother.
Are you on the moon? Deep throating your mic. Like, I'm totally like, I totally support your life choices.
Okay. I got ammo for you here.
Gonna have to mute you, mate, because that's just crazy.
You can't see where I talk if you move.
Crimson Bluff. That's where everyone's going, huh? Alright, I shall follow on foot. After playing so much Arma, I have no objections to running on foot. It doesn't bother me. Please no more crown. I fucking hate that place. The last fight we had there was just madness. Not in a fun way, really, either. I mean, it was alright. It was a decent fight. It was a frustrating fight.
Republic Mosquito in the area! Visual on a mosquito!
We're just gonna swim to the Crimson Bluff and do high pass last. And do high pass last so that we're away from the forces if they decide to attack us. I think that sounds like a plan, so... follow the primary vehicles.
Through the world.
I'm gonna go ahead and hack up.
That was interesting.
I thought that this was all over the state, but we have a lot of people here. Kind of spread out.
Not sure what else to do, but just go inside. Shit. There's, really many friendlies here, as in any.
Hostile liberator spotted.
Not even too sure of what to do here. Oh, hello. Where'd you go, pal?
Clear out of that area.
Oh, fine. I feel very alone. See if we can help it see, I guess. Shit.
I don't know.
Damn it. The same motherfucker, wasn't it? Need more people here. Fuck me. Seriously?
Stay alert.
He's fire! I'm a friendly! I'll get you picked up.
Enemy heavy nearby.
See if this guy is alive to fix me. It's one guy here. Like, one guy. Seriously.
Enemy liberator in the area. Hostile liberator spotted.
All sorts of air power here. Not sure if it's gonna help.
Come on, we're losing this.
That is a long capture right there. We're at least getting some more people in here. Fuck, now they're getting their back up here. What the fuck is that shit, dude? What the fuck? I mean, did he hit me in the head? Because I shot him like 20 fucking times before he even shot. That kind of shit drives me fucking nuts. Maybe it's just my bad connection, I don't know. I try not to let it get me pissed off, but it does. Hey, I got enough points for my lock-on rocket. Good. Get that next chance to get. Probably don't need it right now, though. I can't fucking do this when there's this many people shooting me at the same time, for fuck's sake. Bunch of people here, where are they? Get old. Shooting rubber fucking bullets or something. Oh man. God damn it. Every other time.
I have a visual on an enemy liberator.
Oh, now he's too far. Man. Shit happens. Everywhere. It's like a bunch of fucking locusts. Oh, fuck off. Seriously, man.
Give it your all.
Fucking trying. Giving it my all like 50 times here. Does it seem to be helping?
Enemy medic in the area.
Scratch one enemy soldier.
He's dead.
That made me feel a little bit better, but I don't think it helps much. We're starting to call in backup, and we're not getting any more backup.
Visual on a mosquito. Identified an enemy liberator.
Something about these liberators, I can't seem to be able to lock onto them. Oh, there we go. No shit. Killed and dead. Fantastic.
Ammunition here.
See if we can get a different spawn. See what's happening here. This is like a futile battle right here. Some people are out there. There's only a few here. This is not really working.
Let's get some more armor. Looking forward to this kind of torch.
Wow, I hit the fuck. Oh fuck. This is a shit situation.
I guess we're all distracting them from this class. Let's move a couple minutes. Don't get discouraged, we can move. I don't think we've seen a big deal. I'm sending you like 20 miles away.
Alright, here they come with the armor. This is fucking hopeless. Again. Yeah, not gonna work. Lost all initiative, but maybe I ought to buy that rocket thing. Oh shit.
Ow. Okay. While I'm in here, I might not need it at this moment, but I'm going to buy that, Oh, never mind. Not now.
Liberator in the air. Hostile liberator spotted. Identify the Thomas Ego. Identify the enemy liberator. Surely someone's about to run in this door and kill me. Anytime now. Saw someone. Was worth a shot, I guess. We're not getting this. There's no fucking way. They called in all their fucking buddies. They got all the backup they could ever need. And my connection's shit. Deploy, what the fuck? I'm gonna have to wait for my connection to calm Lightning down. Spotted. It went from poor to bad, that's not a good sign. Shoot at something static, I guess. Oh my god, I hit it. Amazing.
that might have been a little bit low. Come on, I hit it.
Hostile max identified. Got extra ammunition.
Whoops. Well. Give it another go. Probably be the first time I've been at a video with two different continents. Usually I split it up. I don't know if this does anything. No, I don't think so. Working out so well. If it wasn't already obvious.
I've got ammo for you here.
Turrets, or what? Whoa. We're never getting in here. Like, we got in at first. Oh, my internet's just shit. Everyone's everywhere. I don't know what the hell's going on. I got nothing uploading, nothing like that. Nothing downloading. Nothing going on in the background. Everyone in the house should be asleep, not using the internet. What is going on? Well, this guy's the only person I've ever uploaded. He might be up. Downloading something. Losing fucking battle.
Eyes on a heavy light. I've got ammo.
Yeah. All right, let's buy that one. Real quick. No. Store. Infantry weapons. Heavy assaults. This the one? Yeah, okay. 650. Oh, fuck. How many do I have? I thought it was 600. Okay, well. Maybe next time. I don't even know why I'm bothering to shoot him.
Look at my mini map. One example of how bad my internet is right now. That's why I've only been shooting at static turrets. I'm trying to wait and see if it'll clear up. There we go. A little bit. And there it goes to hell again. Okay, it got a little better, I think. It says it did, but I don't quite believe it. So much, I probably walked right in front of them. I keep saying that. I don't think Crimson Bluff is going to happen. And it's a little too late for me to be going down to Howling Pass right now. I'll say goodbye and then I'm out of here. See y'all.